Hey, this is Steve. I'm going to show you a simple neck pain taping application. So I'm going to first position the athlete. I'm going to have you turn around and just drop your head down. We'll make sure that we get her hair out of the way. I may ask her for some help to pull her hair out of the way as I'm applying it. Thank you. So first, we're going to make sure that the skin is dry and free of any creams or oil. So I can use an alcohol wipe or a paper towel with soap and water to make sure that it's nice and dry and ready to be taped. Second, we're going to measure the area that we're trying to cover. Most of the time, the pain is experienced on either side of the neck, so we're going to measure one strip of tape on either side of the neck, and then one that bisects or covers the area of complaint in a horizontal fashion. I already have mine pre-measured and pre-rounded, where I would use scissors to round the edges to make sure that we don't have any loose edges that can catch on clothing or bed sheets and come away from the skin. So I'm going to tear the paper backing away to expose the adhesive. In this case, I'm going to tape from the just below the hairline down on the one side of the neck. So I'm going to adhere the tape to the skin, pull the paper backing, and I'm just going to lay this tape down over the area of complaint by just pulling the paper backing and laying it down on the skin like that. Second piece, same thing, tear and pull the paper backing away to expose the adhesive. I'm going to put it on the other side of the spine, just below the hairline, pull the paper backing away, and with the assistance of the paper, I'm just going to lay it down while she's under stretch, just like that. And the last piece is going to go horizontally over or across the area of complaint or pain. So I'm going to tear this one in the middle, pull the paper backing away, and then apply this from the inside out. So I'm going to apply it right where the pain would be, in this case at the lower part of the neck, and then lay down the fingers on either side with no added stretch. And then have you relax your neck. And that's a simple taping application for the neck using rock tape. Go out there and rock it.